Tip of the month. In the summertime, we get a lot of phone calls that the bumblebees are not flying in the greenhouse. And we think there is a different reason behind that the bumblebees are not flying. And that has to do with the pollen quality in the flower. We know that when flower temperatures go above 35-40 degrees, then the pollen will start falling apart and there is no more reason for a bumblebee to visit the flower and by coincidence also pollinate the flower. So if temperatures go too high, check your flower quality, and if the bumblebees are not flying anymore, try to reduce the temperature of your flowers.